100 yards, turn left.
Found one of our new bonus boards. Unlike the boards over on the mainland, these give you a discount on vehicle upgrades over at the garage.
Yeah, more boards to get.
In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Robin is racing. Coming through. Ooh, doggy. Xbox launch. Hello. Well, not much. Just playing the new Forza Horizon DLC. Storm Island. Oh, really? Awesome, dude. Cool. Yeah, they added 500 achievement points were added to Forza Horizon 2 with this DLC.
I'll win.
It's cool, man. I like it. It's pretty wild, the storms and stuff that they got on here. It's pretty insane. At times they got fog in the game too. So at times you can't even hardly see what's in front of you. And it's like, so far it seems to be kind of like all road rally racing, off-roading. Pretty sweet. It's a whole new area, so it's not repeating races in areas you've been in. So it's got new roads to discover, new boards to smash, there's a new barn find, there's a bunch of new events. So, pretty cool. Glad to have more content, that's for sure. No, it's not actually. It's actually DLC, but if you have a VIP pass, you get the disc for half price. It's $20, but if you have the VIP, then it's only $10. So it's not part of the season pass. The season pass was like six car packs. So this is outside of that, which is nice because Forza Horizon only had car packs for DLC. Well, no, I take that back. They did add a rally racing thing as well and that challenge stuff. But so this is nice. I wasn't expecting this. It's nice to have a new area to drive in. That's pretty cool. Love this game. The Horizon games are a lot better than the regular Forza games, in my opinion. These are fun. Like the Forza games, I mean, they're really good, but it's just, you know, I don't know, something about just racing and the same tracks over and over. This is just, I don't know, did you ever play Test Drive Unlimited? Oh. It's more like that. I mean, it's open world racers what it is, so. And you're just racing all over the place, so it's a lot more fun, and there's a lot of different things within the game that you can do, like looking for billboards and setting records on speed traps and doing skills and gosh, finding the barn finds, and it's just there's so much more to it than just racing. I mean, you're still just racing, but there is a lot of like side missions and stuff that you can do. Ouch! I blew that turn. No, I went from first to fourth. Yeah, my way. Coming through. Oh boy, now I'm back in sixth. I went from first to sixth pretty quick. I wasn't paying attention. It's alright. There's fifth place. There's fourth. Come on, third, second. Alright, I'm right behind the leader. Get back in front where I belong. Go. Take the inside. Back in front. Yeah, I really liked Forza Horizon was a lot, and I really like this too. It's a fun game. Just think it's my favorite racing series of all time. Plus, the thing about Forza, the regular series, is you're always racing. Every game is on the same tracks, you know? It's like, because they're real-world tracks, so you're always, every game you're playing, it's like all it does is up the visuals. They might add a track or two, but essentially you're just driving on the same tracks you've been playing on for years, where the horizon, it's like all new worlds that they've created. So it just makes it a lot more fun. That guy was right behind me. I still got first place. That should give me level 113.
Seems you guys were really enjoying the bucket list. I've made some calls and arranged a new bucket list with a new set of cars and challenges.
Wow. Yeah. I'd be up for that. See, that's what I think they can do. I mean, if people want the backwards compatibility, they can do it by doing streaming it via the cloud, and then people will have it. And I mean, if anybody wants to do that retro gaming, you can pay the money and do it. But right. I do think this is, I mean, I do feel though, this is the last of the physical copy consoles. I think the next one will be digital only. I really believe that. Yeah. Well, you know what? The good thing about that is it'll make your collection even more valuable. Yep. So do you have E.T. for the 2600? Do you guys have that game? Oh, do you have E.T. for the 2600? I hear you clear. Well, I don't know. I'm streaming on Twitch too, so maybe that's causing a problem. Do you have E.T. for the Atari 2600? Yeah, I was just curious if you had it. Out of the landfill. New Mexico. I almost drove over there with my boys. I almost went over that weekend. Just why not, you know? I was like, but I decided against it. It would have taken, I think, 6 hours, 7 hours to get there. It's a bit of a ways, but I was just going to go for, like, drive up there, you know, spend the weekend up there. But.
Nice work. That secures your second Island Tour championship. Okay, so we're hearing some rumors that there is a legendary car abandoned somewhere on the island. Unfortunately, no one has any idea where it is exactly. You'll have to go searching for it.
Wonder if that means...
yards, turn right. Turn right.
Aw, come on. That pulled in front of me.
Drivers is nearby. I've marked their position on your GPS if you want to challenge them. You have arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Am I just driving around trying to find a barn find? This game, this one, the DLC, they don't, I think they added one barn find, and it looks like they don't, they're not going to give you the area that it's in. You just got to drive around and try to find it on this whole island. Which will make it more challenging until somebody finds it and puts it on the YouTube or something.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh, there's a smashboard. Yeah, it's got the boards. This where you smash and get discounts or XP and stuff like that. They've got that in here. There's a photo mode. You try to take pictures of all the different cars in the game. I just found another one. I've got 247 of the 260. We got over 200 people in our car club, too. That's pretty awesome.
In 400 yards,
there's over 200 people in our car club. What's up, bro? Yeah, you were.
When it is safe to do so.
I did. Yeah. Oh. For those joining on the Twitch feed, I'm just trying to find a barn find. But I think I'm gonna go do another raid. Oh, I wanted to check right here, so if I go to my... I want to see what this is over here on the map. Then I'll go do a race. There's a board. Smash board. Yes. That is about your best option. Destruction Derby. Let's go check this out. That's not my barn. Oh, here comes the rain. And the wind. Drive up this road real quick. Yeah. I figured I'd broadcast the new DLC for... Oh, there was a car went by. Oh, not that. Gotta get a picture of this car. Where'd he go? Yeah. You know, I'm only doing this so I can tell others how horrible it is and to avoid it. That's, I'm doing it for the people. Something like that. Bam! Let's see. But now you're gonna leave us anyways. Yeah, I was surprised to see you on so late. Later, man. Oh, I hit the tree. I blame it on the wind. Pushed me into the tree. Boom. Ooh, that was some good air.
You have arrived at your destination.
Upgrade board. Try a bucket list. Smash 90 boards. Oh, this thing is timed. Oh, that stinks. Of course it has to be. It's a bucket list. Oh, this thing just slides all over. Wonder if I have to hit them all or if I can skip some. There's enough out here to... Oh, this car is horrible. I'm not gonna get this challenge done at all. I was 41 boards short. Alright, we're just going to try to run. Hopefully there's enough to just keep not backtrack and pick up ones I missed, I guess. His car just slides all over the place. Ah! Drive! Oh my goodness. Ah, I got closer, but I'm still not going to make it. I missed that turn there. Well, I went from B port to 14 port, so much improved. But man, this thing just slides all over the place. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I need four more. Four more. I got this. I got this. Easy on the throttle. Yeah, got it. Ooh, achievement, baby. Tick. And 114 on the level. Another upgrade board. 5 of 25.
turn left. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
I think the BMW is what I want. That's not the right one though, is it? Nope. This one, it doesn't matter. We should have left it as it was.
All right, this is a Sport Utility Heroes Championship. Choose a race and we'll get started.
In 100 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. At your destination.
Did you fall asleep, Jason?
This will be your first cross-country circuit event. It's a cross-country in a circuit.
Might as well get a photo of this guy. I think I missed, it was the outside of the checkpoint, wasn't I? Yep. Oh my goodness, this is crazy. Stupid hay bale. Oh, come on. Let's see if we can avoid this hay bale. Nice air.
Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
First Brawl event. It's an off-road circuit, but with some added obstacles and hazards on the track, just to keep you on your toes.
Ah, I went through that. All right. I'll make sure that time.
up those wings.
Wee doggy. Whoa. Wanted to view that leaderboard. Ah, smash. Wait, I must have hit the button too late. Smash-a-rooney coming through. Ho ho ho! Now that's what I call air. That's awesome. Lambos are fighting it out. Oh, it's a huge jump and it takes me off course. Get back behind me where you belong, punk. It'd help if I could drive straight. Wow, we're rewinding that. Go back one more. Oh, checkpoint missed. I didn't even see the smoke. Oh, there it is. Much better, much better. Oh, come on. Ah.
All right, good job. That's three down.
I got a gift card. Xbox Snap messages.
Congrats! You just bagged our top cash prize. Why don't you head over to the auto show and buy yourself something?
That's to the mainland. Certainly do not want that.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Destination.
one's just for the love of driving. No complications, I promise. It's a 90s rally with a mix of Rampage and cross country. Pick a race.
In 100 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 100 yards, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
Well done.
Oh, Kristoff.
Turn right. In 100 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
And we're back. Oh, another picture, photo op. Catch up to him first. Rubbin's racing. Sweet. Oh, that's some sweet air. Oh, the grapes. Way too wide there. Oh, it's getting windy. Nice. Achievement unlocked. See what that achievement was for. Oh, win 5 events in stormy conditions. Let's see. Next.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Oh, hay bale. Was that a hay bale or a log?
Turn right. In 200 yards, keep right.
Ooh.
Keep right. In 400 yards, turn left.
Xbox snap twitch. Uh-oh. Don't stop the game. Should have realized it was gonna do that.